We are down here in our basement. It's not very comfortable, but we need the space because here, what you see there is our golf cart batteries. You can use different kind of batteries. There are much more sophisticated ones, but they are much more expensive. So we choose just to get golf cart batteries. Some of them are even recycled from someone who didn't know need it anymore. So one of these batteries is about $55. And why do we use golf cart batteries? A golf cart battery is a deep cycle battery. That means it can store a lot of energy, but it's not able to give it away in a short moment. So in a car, you have a battery that needs full power when you turn around your key. In a golf cart battery, you want to have a battery that you can drive for a long time. And the same idea we have here, because we want to store the electricity we get for as long as possible, because we never know when the sun is shining or when the wind is blowing. So that's kind of a huge storage. And the more batteries you have, the more storage you have.